What's up, guys? Welcome back to another video of Tech of Drive. And today we'll be unboxing this Netgear Nighthawks X6 router. It's probably like the best one you can get, you know, in the market because it's a tri-band Wi-Fi router and it's good for streaming, mobile, and gaming, you know, if you have a lot of devices at your house. So that would be very good for it. I got it from my new house. I've been moving, so that's why I haven't made a video in a while. But yeah. Oh, there we go. Alright, I got this out. It's a really nice box, too. Alright, there's a brown box inside containing the Wi-Fi router. And here is the Netgear Nighthawk. Also, I got this modem from Spectrum earlier last week, I think. So yeah, I got the modem all set up earlier because the modem, this thing is gonna connect into the Wi-Fi router for, you know, internet connection. Okay, so, wow, this is actually very slim, very thin. Look at that, look at the design, like look at this. Looks like a robot too, like got four Ethernet cords, on-off LED button, USB 2.0, USB 3.0, and on-off button for the power. Got a quick start guide, a cable that's supposed to connect the modem to this, but I already got a cable like that. And this is probably the power cable for my router. So let's get this all set up. First of all, I'm just gonna peel off all these things, because, you know, why not? So there's six antennas right here that extends out like this. Very interesting and very sci-fi. Really like the design of it. So it's like this. Okay. Alright. That's the router. Okay, so this is gonna be the power thing. So I'm gonna plug this thing into the wall outlet to produce, you know, electricity. But before that, I think I'll get a power strip because I don't think there's enough outlets for this because I have a TV as well and I would probably need that. So I'll be right back with the power strip. Alright guys, this is the power strip I'll be using for this setup. Plug it into the bottom right here. I'll plug this real quick. Plug this into here. Come on. Alright, then this would also go into the power strip as well for the Wi-Fi to connect. So on the back part of this router, there's these things. You can plug this in here. I'm pretty sure you need this here. Turning on. Okay, turning it on right now. LED is on. Okay. Alright, now I just have to connect the modem to my Wi-Fi router. So, just going like this. I think I plugged it in. I'm not exactly sure right now, but I'm pretty sure I plugged it in. I think I should put it like out here so we'll actually get more Wi-Fi throughout the room. I think I'm pretty sure, yes, I connected. Did I? Yeah, connected to my modem so far. Okay, all right, I plugged the power and the modem wire, Ethernet. Let's see, I'm gonna go on my quick start guide because I'm not exactly sure what I'm supposed to do next. So yeah. All right, so basically you connect the Ethernet cable to the router. Okay, they'll have an app where you can download, you know, stuff for controlling your home network. I'll probably get that on my phone real quick. This will be the unboxing of the Netgear Wi-Fi router. So the review is gonna come up really soon after I test it out for a while and see if this thing is good enough for, you know, everyday use, you know, stuff like that. So yeah, I will be back with another video really soon. So see you guys later. Peace out.